absolutely love Shrek 1 and Shrek 2. They're my favourite films of all time. So I'm thinking that if they're the same makers, then it should be pretty good.
Now, I know that you work with a lot of animals in Harry Potter, but have you got any yourself?
I've got two cats, actually. I did have a hamster called Millie, but she died 2 years ago.